Getting the iTunes error 5105, here are 6 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. This error is most likely to occur when you are missing admin rights that iTunes require to update and verify some content purchases. There are other possible causes also, and here we have shown how to fix them. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is run iTunes with administrative privileges. Close the iTunes app and right-click on it. Select the Run as Administrator option. Check if the error persists. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall iTunes latest version. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Look for iTunes and right-click on it. Select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the uninstallation. Also, uninstall Apple Software Update, Apple Mobile Device Support, Bonjour, Apple Application Support 32-bit, Apple Application Support 64-bit, iCloud if they are present. After that, download and install it from their official website. Method 3. Your antivirus or firewall may be interrupting with iTunes services and hence causing error 5105. If your security program has restricted iTunes access, disable the security software and check if the error is resolved. Open the Run dialog by pressing Windows plus R hotkey. Type control firewall.cpl and then press the Enter button. Click on the Allow and App or Feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click on the Change Settings button. Locate the iTunes application in the list and turn it on for both private and public networks. In case you don't see the iTunes app in the list, you can add it manually by using the Allow Another App button. Then press the OK button to add iTunes to whitelist. Finally, restart the PC and open iTunes to check if it still throws the same error. Method 4. Restarting Bonjour service may also help you resolve this issue in case the error is caused because Bonjour service is stuck. Open Run again and type services.msc and press Enter. Locate the Bonjour service and right-click on it. Select the Restart option to restart Bonjour service. Method 5. There are instances where users have faced iTunes error 5105 due to the corrupted Bonjour app. If that's the case, try repairing the Bonjour app. Open the Programs and Features window again. Select Bonjour app and right-click on it. Click on the Repair button. Method 6. Next, check if there are more than 5 computers authorized for one Apple account. If yes, you might be receiving the error 5105 because of that. So, deauthorize all PCs and check if the issue is gone. Open iTunes, go to the account menu and click on the deauthorize button. Restart iTunes and check if the error still persists. So, that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.